Brand new video tonight showing the moment two masked men robbed an armored car security guard at gunpoint. We first told you about the story in our newscast at 4 o'clock. Those suspects even started shooting at one point, hitting businesses near Glenmont Drive and Rampart Street. Our Bill Spencer joins us live there now with a closer look at that video. Bill.
Christine, a very dramatic attempted armed robbery taking place this afternoon right here at the Senior 1% check cashing place. The two armed gunmen out to steal a huge bag full of cash that was being delivered here by an armored car company. It's 12:50 this afternoon, and the bright red Dunbar armored truck pulls into place at the Senior 1% check cashing store. Within seconds, two armed gunmen, one of them carrying an assault rifle, race from their truck to attack the armored car delivery man who was carrying a bag full of money.
The Dunbar security guard, he was delivering money to the location. He went inside the business. Two suspects came running in, one armed with what appeared to be an AK-47, the other one with a pistol. In the video, it appears that the suspects shoot at the Dunbar security guard, knocking him to the ground, and then they run off with his bag and flee the location.
Here you see the gunman fleeing the shooting scene, one of them carrying that big bag of cash, running as fast as they can to this black Ford pickup truck before driving off with their stolen money. Now those two armed gunmen are at this point on the loose. They are at large and police are looking for them. One more very interesting detail. One of the bullets that they fired wound up going right through the wall of Champion Pizza, which is located right next to the check cashing place. The owner of that pizza parlor, a man named John, did not want to go on camera to talk about this. He's still very shook up, but a bullet went right through the wall, just missed him. He was at the counter making a pizza when that bullet came flying right through the wall. Reporting live in Southwest Houston, Bill Spencer, KPRC, Channel 2 News.